Once upon a time, when the yen was the most powerful force in the world, the city overflowed with immigrants like a gold rush boom town. They came in search of yen, snatching up yen, and the immigrants called the city Yen Town. But the Japanese hated that name, so they referred to those yen thieves as Yen Towns. It's a bit puzzling, but Yen Town meant both the city and the outcast. If they worked hard, earned a pocketful of yen, and they returned home, they'll be rich men. It sounds like a fairy tale, but it was a paradise of yen, Yen Town. And this is the story of Yen Towns in Yen Town.
More than this, I did it now. ちょっとたんま、あのここでね、ちょっとマドンナにちょっと一曲歌ってもらうじゃないの。
何を歌ってくれるんでしょうか。
何も歌えない。
グリコ、Sing My Way。My Way。
My Way。
My Way。
いや、
なんか分かってなさそうだよ。
あのな、My Way なんて俺のおじいちゃんが歌ってたんだけど、古いよ少し。
僕たちのソウルじゃないよそれは。あ、本当に弾いてるこいつ。やっべー。
君チェイク。